Well, hello there, YouTubers out there. Anyways, I know there's been like a lot of bugs and things for the iPhone, and I actually found one real recently that there were a few posts on, but when I looked up other YouTube videos, there's not a glitch or whatever like this. It's just really unique. I do have an hacked iPhone version 1.1.1 firmware. I think this may have to do with the ANTS program. Anyways, I'm going to show you guys just what happens. It's pretty crazy.